So ATG Foundation just basically started with an idea of helping out, you know, some couple of friends, family, and information about college, financial aid, registration, things that they don't really tell you when you're in high school or prepare for you when you're in high school, and just make sure they're ready to go to college. And when they get there, not drop out.
What's up, Southland High School?
That just right there is a sense of accomplishment. But education is more than that. Education, you know, gives you knowledge, gives you more inside depth about certain things or whatever major you do.
I want to stop at the age of 15, just try to get some extra data. My parents, I love my parents to death.
Guys, my parents didn't go to college. I lived the consequences of it. We lived paycheck to paycheck. I don't want to go through that.
Growing up, you know, my mom and dad, they never went to college. So I had to live with the consequences of that. You know, it was not the best times financially in our household. So they drilled education, you know, into me and my siblings at an early age. And until I got to college, I never really understood it. But then after that, when I came to college, I made sure I had to give it all I got. I made sure that a bachelor's degree, you know, was my overall goal. And because financially, I don't want to go through what they did.
It's up to y'all. There is resources out there. You have to use the resources. Next up, there's free help guys out there. If you ever struggle with college or scholarship, counselor was telling me before the presentation, y'all guys aren't even applying for scholarships. I'm like, I did the same thing. I didn't apply. I worked full time, I busted my butt. I didn't have no social life my first 2 years for the fact that I would work full time and go to school full time. If I knew about the scholarship, I would have to work as hard. Apply for scholarship, go to tutoring. There's all these different departments out there that are willing to help.
That's free money.
Get the internet, financial aid, get everything ready. College registration opened up for around early April for every college in Texas at least. Yeah, guys, need to start registering. We need to start applying for financial aid. It's very important.
What's great about ATG Foundation is that we pair up with school districts all across Houston and conduct presentations to these students annually. These presentations are basically what life is like after high school. It's inspirational, motivational, educational, and informative all at the same time. The students really get a kick out of it because at the end, they rethink about what kind of options they have after high school. When the presentation is over, they're getting something out of it. At the end of the day, what keeps me wanting to do this, you know, do the presentations, is just knowing that we're motivating these students. I want every student out there to know that they can achieve whatever it is that they want. They can be whatever it is that they want to achieve the greatest.
ATGHouston.com. We can help with financial aid. We're nonprofit. How much we're charging them?
Zero.
Free.
Free.
Anybody needs help, money management, you only live once, so make the best out of it, guys.